listening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We have already started here. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Brahimi. Brahimi. Good ball. It's found its target. A real chance to break. Willian hoists it forward. Oh, well played, he saw that coming. Brahimi. Wolfsburg, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it. And his willingness to take risks is what I liked. And that worked an absolute treat.
He's had a shot! Superb goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Just brushed off the ball there. Now a chance to break. Surely a foul, free kick. And it's Brahimi. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tries to get it forward quickly. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Elias. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Looking to pull clear here. He's shaping up to have a crack from here. He's having a go. Oh, that's fabulous. That is a gem, an absolute gem. Two up now, and they are cruising. And he's produced a beauty. So that's two now without reply. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Gets it back. In with the challenge. And it's played forward. Looks to clip it forward.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Weigl battles to win it back.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. It's found... Oh, shooting chance! Back of the net!
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
And now they can launch a counter. Cuts it out. Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Elias.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Chances coming thick and fast. It's another set piece. And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. Decent hit from there. Forward it goes.
Elias.
Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Elias.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Gets it back.
Elias.
Hoists it forward. That's a throw. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Battles to win it back. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that has been cleared.
forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Bruma to play it forward. Plays it out to the flank. Chance! Oh, the referee's given it. I have to say I'm not convinced. I'm sorry, that looks like a dive to me.
Well, it looked like a dive to me too. The theatrics were a poor attempt to convince, weren't they?
And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. Time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. We have ourselves a real game here.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. And it has been a pretty crazy game so far. The game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. No reported change to either side during the break. It into the area. What a throw in. And the ball is out of play. Elias. Weigl. Elias. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And that's been won straight back. Could move up a gear here. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Weigl. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Oh, that's nice. Brahimi. Good idea, just poorly executed. Played out to the right. He's looked long this time. And he's there to cut it out. That'll be a corner. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Try managed to get it forward quickly. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Plays it out to the wing, gets into some space. Elias. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Weigl attempts a clearance. Right through the middle. Gets it back. Goes for goal! Taken goal, and the game is well and truly turned on its head. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Wolfsburg get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Willian. Gorgeous control there. Elias can't get the better of his opposite number. Weigl. Elias. And the counter is on. Well positioned to make that interception. It's come through. And the shot! It's anyone's ball. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Can he deliver? Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
It's Brahimi.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Wolfsburg have a free kick. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And that's been levered clear. Hits one! And that would have won it.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
and it's hoisted clear. Looking to get within range.
Wolfsburg are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to...
He's gone for it! No, he got that all wrong.
Wolfsburg were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Rapidly approaching the end. The undefeated run now looking all but over.
Yeah, it's very much looking that way, but...
But what?
Well, what I'm trying to say, Peter, is that recent form and confidence levels, you know, that might say otherwise. I mean, it doesn't change the fact that it's hard. But if anyone's going to turn it around, I think it'll be them.
It's come loose. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really. He's gone for it! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met. Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now. Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
And there's a long ball. For goal! This could fall anywhere, and they've been caught out here. Oh, that's neat. Has a pop! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Well, that does not help. Interpret the performance as you will. But the key truth is that they lost. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Look, they've been found wanting, in my opinion, in a few areas that would have made a difference to the result. So they need to go away and just have a good think about it. I'm sure they can come back stronger.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.